Alright, here we go. Last game of the night. We're going to try to make it worth your while if you're tuning in. So here we go. Landed Tilted Towers. There, you see that big glitch? Big lag spike? As soon as I clear this hill, we're going to jump. And here we go. Get rid of that damn blue beacon. Really gets on my nerves. Alright, I'm gonna try to land on this fish-shaped building right here. This weenie in front of me doesn't go there. If he does, we'll have to go somewhere else. Looks like he's diverting himself too. There's the minis up here. There's something purple over there. It ain't worth it. Get a little bit of metal. Alright, we'll get a gun in here. Damn it! He won't do that again, will he? I saw that dude aiming at me too. I was just waiting on him to hit me with that damn thing. And he sure did. Alright. Came in from up there. The medikit or something. Oh, that's going, that feels really nice. We're not sitting very comfortable right now. Come on, bandages or something. Medkit, bandages, slurp. Alright, we're going to try to find some bandages. Got to be careful. I don't want to just take this. I want to get to 175. I just need some bandages. Come on, bandages. Like a weenie. I feel like I'm about to get into trouble. I'm gonna put on this slurp juice. Mm-hmm. Bandages, come on. Everyone leaves bandages lying around. Come on, you can do it. Here we go, another opportunity. I wish I could get into this action, but man, unfortunately, I do hit me with that deagle, so I need to find some bandages. I'll take that. We'll top that off. The very least will be to 125. Come on, just find some bandages. We'll get to 200. Come on. I just saw a dude there. Here we go. That was close. That was close. Shotgun's feeling nice. Oh, I need one more bandage off. I'll take this slurp. I'll pick back up that deagle. We'll loot those guys. I want my deagle back. Take those. Where'd my deagle go? Did I not have a damn deagle? This is what we're going to do. Hit him with the double pump. No, I'm not. I ain't going to do that to him. We're going to just do it like this. Alright, we're looking good. Come on, slurp juice. I don't want to use this. For 15 health, 15 shield. I'm going to though. I'm going to do it. I feel like it's necessary. There we go. Got those bandages back. Alright. Well, survive tilted now. See if there's any more kills here to be gotten or any more loot. Probably is. I know you gotta watch out for. I think I just heard a chest. Hold on. Above me. Alright. Oh, a chest spawns in here, yep. It's like a bum's room right here. Alright. I'm gonna keep the med kit. I think it's the smart play here. Did anybody even loot Big Bertha? Another full pot. Oh, that's tough, man. Alright, we're about to get out of here with our life. Alright, we're about to get out of here with our life. Just... Can't believe nobody landed here. That's wild. Another shield. Let's get out of here while we can. Surviving tilted. Just looking around one last time. We got ammo crates. Okay, we can't do that. Let's go. Alright, let's get out of here with our life. Across this damn creek. I'll go up this side over here. Oh. I'm trash. Dude just immediately started building. Oh, there we go. Pop one of these manis. I didn't mean to take that deagle shot, to be honest. That dude thought he was going to be slick. I got one bounce trap. Alright, well, not bad. Palms are already sweaty, baby. Mom's spaghetti. Some buildy ass shit up here. I see him. Let's try to hit him with his deagle piece. Dome him. Try to get a little closer. That wasn't smart of me, really. Let's go. He had a chug jug. Got these. Unfortunately, I don't have time to go back and get that. I might do that. I'm gonna use this chug jug actually, and I'm gonna go back and grab the med kits. That was not pretty, alright? Not pretty, but we got the job done. Alright. Thanks for the hate mail, dude. Hit the bush strat. OG bush strat. Put this here on. That was totally worth that. Alright, now let's go. I mean, you can't say I'm trash. He's dead. I mean, it wasn't a pretty kill. Don't get me wrong. I wouldn't put that bitch on an Instagram clip or nothing. But, hey, babe, we come out on top. And that's all that matters, isn't it? He said, get good. He dead, bro. There we go. That dude sending me hate mail. But he dead. You know what I'm saying? I can attest that building was not, wasn't really that good, but hey, he dead, right? We alive. Go all the way around the bottom of this, make sure no one's over here camping somewhere. You're lucky the shotguns are terrible. Yeah, dude, okay, man, cool story, bro. Don't get, he just the saltiest person in the world right now. I just love that in Call of Duty, yeah, absolutely shit. Oh. juked him out. There we go. Potential here for 12 kills total. Can we best our last game of 11? Can we do it? Let's just top off on these bad boys. Looks like there was still a guy back there. I'm really amazed that we survived that. I'm getting late game. I want as many mats as I can get, to be honest. Late game, you need all the mats in the world, because everybody you're about to fight has all the mats in the world. This is the I'm gonna go out over here. You can't really get out right there. Alright. Actually, I'm gonna go out way the hell over here. I'm not even playing like a weenie, but at the same time, I'm trying to win. Alright, I'm playing pretty well. Let's hit this last one over here. We got the 198. Alright, there we go. Can we do it? Can we get 12 kills? Here we are. Alright, we're up. I see some... Wow, okay, we're not going to get 12. We have the potential to get 11. No, 10, excuse me, 10. There's three other people besides myself. Never know when someone's hiding in them damn things. Alright, so we're here. We're in the safe zone. Ah, come on. Don't do that. I'm trying to snipe you. Poke that head up. Just give me that head. I'm trying to be... Alright, keep going up. That's fine. I don't care. Either way, I'm about to kill you. There we go. See him? Stand still, please. ADS. Really won't get that headshot right now. Just stand still for me. Really go. Come on, buddy. That guy there is super weak. There we go. Dumpling's down. Let's go. Let's go loot my man Dumpling over here. When he was fighting that dude that one by one? Yep. You're an idiot. Alright, my building was just some straight chikaruskis right there. Alright, here we go. Can we do it? Come on. That guy over there is super weak. Alright, this guy has some cheeks. I might just have to rush him. I don't know how that didn't hit him. Okay. Let's go, baby. Back-to-back wins. 9 kills. That's not a bad solo. Got some nice shots. Give that video a nice like, comment, subscribe. Feel free to share it. And I'll see you next time.